Defensive player of the year here, Stephen Curry. Arguably maybe his first block of the playoffs.
That's how you close out something.